We live in a collective paranoia. People dependent on each other's errors to control and exploit. Now and then we even communicate with one another. Errors force a system to adapt, to develop, to pass through into a new paradigm. A new version emerges. Inescapable progress. We like to think we have some form of control still, making our constant binary choices and voicing our equally shallow opinions more loudly or quietly. Most people can't even decide what color to wear or which burger to eat. What the fuck does it matter, man? Autonomy is an illusion. Roll over our eyes and shove them out.